Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way.
I just wanted to let you know that I love you and miss you so much every day.
I love you. You are such a blessing to me. These past 3.5 years have been so wonderful having you as a friend.
We just want to say we love you.
I love you and how fabulous I think you are.
Moving away from you 300 miles away was the worst decision I've ever made in my life.
Savannah, I love you.
I'm really happy for this new phase in your life.
I'm so very proud of you. I look at you and I think, my gosh, is that my daughter?
Congratulations on going to grad school and how proud we are of you. Working full-time and going to school.
You inspire people in so many ways with your love and support and energetic personality.
From the first time I saw your beautiful smile, I knew that you were going to be someone very special.
You bless me so much by your friendship. I love how well you love people and how intentional you are in your friendship.
You have lived such a wonderful life.
You've been a really good role model for me and Kelsey.
All of my best, funnest memories were always with you.
I could not be more blessed to have you in my life.
I'm thankful that you're so encouraging. I think Jesus shines through everything you do. It's been a blessing to watch you grow and become the woman that you are.
You are a precious gift to all that know you.
And I love your desire to know God and to know truth.
You also have this amazing passion for life where you just live it fully and live it really, really well.
I love you and thank you so much for being such a trustworthy and loyal friend.
And I still bank on us living together one day.
Scripture says that Christ in us can be a sweet aroma to others, and that's what I experience with you.
Watch you grow, and you've grown so strong in the Lord. It's so encouraging to me. It pushed me.
Inspired me to build a stronger relationship with God, and I could not be more thankful for that.
Thank you for touching my life in such a beautiful way.
You were such a role model growing up, and you still are.
You're the best, and you deserve the best.
I want you to have a wonderful life with the wonderful man that we love so much, Johnny, that I want you to live a life in paradise with him. Love you.
We're so excited that two of you together.
Good luck with this new chapter in your life, and I love you so much.
We love you. I love you so much.
Love you so much.
Love you guys.
Love you.
Hey, Savvy, this is your daddy. I am so happy for you. I hope you do very good in grad school, and I wish you very good luck in your next phase of life. And of course, I love you a lot. Is that all right, Juanito?
Yeah, that was great. There's actually something I actually want to ask you. You know, obviously, I would love for your permission and your approval, and if I could ask for Savannah's hand in marriage.
Wow. Well, of course I say yes.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely. Is there something you want to ask Savannah?
Yeah, actually, there's something I need to ask you.
Enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you.